Nathaniel scoffed at Christ, told him that his story sounded awful nice, and wished him luck in all upcoming brothel fights. He said, "My misery will soon become my lawful wife," and Jesus said, "You'll make it into heaven if you grovel right." Nathaniel knew there could be nothing this great. It took a year for him to come to grips with what was at stake. He saw the face of Mother Mary in a bucket of paint, and that's the moment that he realized he wasn't a saint.